And the green light has appeared.
Okay.
Eggnog and Pokemon Day. I have a glass of eggnog, and I want to play some Pokemon. So, let's get to it. What to do? This isn't me! I hate this. Maybe we should... We won't start this place. But we'll, like, go around, and we'll want to explore this area first. And, yeah. That's about it. I'll just go through the city and just go around town, maybe make it to this city. Because I read that to get Shark Cadet evolved, you need the armor, and you get the armor from over here, I believe. So, start going. Oh, shoot. Die. Oh my god. What I hate is this thing's tiny. Run. I'm not dealing with this. Let's check out the electric thing over there. A pig on top of Hoppips. Let's see which one it is. Young Goose, nope. Okay. It wasn't there. Sorry, I had some popcorn. Am I dealing with this? Give me the damn... Oh, okay, it's a great ball. That's okay. Wait, what was that? That was grass. That was grass. Oop. What's in here? The tad thing. That's already an electric type, so... Okay. Let's see. What's this Pokemon? No, that's cool. Stupid I hate Pommy. It looks so dumb. Some of the Galar Pokemon just look so dumb to me. Like Lechonk. I mean, Lechonk is okay, but it's evolution with Oinkledge or whatever. Stupid as all hell. Pommy, yeah. The Tad thing? Yeah, I'm not a big fan of the Tad thing. I mean, its evolution, okay. It kind of looks kind of cute. But other than that, no, not really. What is this? Dude! Alright. What is a shiny Paldean Taurus looks like, I wonder. Maybe I'll switch Monkey out for it. I don't know. I mean, Monkey's cool and all, right? I'm a big fan of Monkey. But... Man, I don't know. Hello? There. I was like, my controller? Mudshot, of course. It's usually the you can tell by the flowers, right? A gimme ghoul. I don't think there's anything up here, so I'm hopping. Woo! We're good. What is this? A normal type one. I could just get one right there. Wiglet, Weasel, the sand thing. Ooh. If I had a moonstone. It's the mouse. Oh, I was like, do they have any eyes? It looks normal type. There's a muck! Maybe I want a muck. I like muck. Well, that's Grimer. I'll catch the Cressalia too. Tandemouse.
Mouse?
The couple Pokemon.
Mickey Mouse.
It's gonna be called Clubhouse. You know, the Mickey Mouse Clubhouse, right? Haha. Why, hello there. Would you like to be in my box? Oh, Kirlia. I'll just name it Chris. With a K. Let's go with a Swift. Please don't kill it. I can always count on you, Flower. Huh? What is this? Alright. We'll just put in a gray ball just in case. The emotion Pokemon. Its name. Oh, whoops. I didn't mean to get rid of the K. That's okay. Chris. Send it to my box. I want one of these. Wait, okay. That's level 22. What level are you? 23. And what are you? 20. Is that Rotom? It's a freaking Rotom. Get over here. Hello? What? Huh? 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 Don't kill it. Oh, it doesn't affect them, but... Let's go with Fury Swipes. Go monkey. Monkey. Okay, I forgot. It's an electric ghost type, or is it just pure electric? My back hurts, dude. Oh, hold up. Okay, maybe that. Ember it. Don't kill it, but you're good. Jeez. That does nothing. Lower the level of the wild Pokemon. You wanna try? Hold up. doesn't affect Jamalita. Jamil? Jamalita? I probably need to change the I to an A.
This is stupid. Stupid. This is freaking stupid.
Fine, we're gonna try it. You know, throw the nest ball out. You were in, brother. Okay. Okay, don't kill it. Don't kill it, Jamalita. Don't kill it. You fool. Yeah, use charge. That's how much damage you did? Then we're fine, dude. We just get it down to like orange, and then, yeah. Yes! It doesn't affect me, fool. She's a ground type. Alright, we're gonna try the nest ball again. Uh-huh. Guess we'll have to do it just a little bit more. Oh, by the way, I did play just a little bit more last night. All I did was catch two Pokemon, if memory serves me right. So, not a lot happened. Let's throw a great ball at it. Okay. No moss. Okay, I guess the nest balls was working. This is pissing me off. Am I gonna have to use an Ultra Ball? Getting angered. What is this? I'm getting angered right now, honestly. It's pissing me off. I'm gonna have to hit just a little bit more. Piss off, my friend. You're not my friend, Rotom. That's why I'm gonna call you friggin' loser. You can keep on trying shit, and you're just gonna run out of PP, honestly. Jamalita! Watch it crit. Thank God. We're throwing the nest ball again. I don't care. Are you kidding me? I don't. We're gonna do this, I guess. If it just goes doom and then it breaks out. Oh, never mind, it doesn't even doom. Man, this is dumb. Throw a Pokeball at it, dude. Boo? Huh? You're. use the rest of my nest balls. Why? Why? Where is... Just keep on doing it. Okay, what the hell? Yeah, she's already confused. Get in the damn ball. Wow, you're using charge because you ran out of PP of everything else? Oh my god. Great ball it, but it's gonna go boom, and it's gonna break out of it right as I throw it. I just want the Rotom, dude. I just wanted to complete the damn Pokedex. Is that so hard? Is that so hard? Just get into the damn ball. Just get into the damn ball. I'm gonna kill it. It's just gonna run out of PP of all its moves. One more. You know what? What about this? No. I'm gonna just send this out because it's level 31. Maybe that will help with the nest ball stuff. We'll try it. Yeah, use Confuse Ray. Okay. Get into the ball. Jesus H. Christ. That took like 5 minutes. Yeah, give it a nickname. P. Oh, frick. P. O. S. Maybe we could do that. I'll be like, ooh. POS. Piece of shit. Send it to the box. Supposedly, that's one of my friend's favorite Pokemon. So I was like, maybe I can just trade it to him. You're level 22. Level 21. Excuse me, friends. 19. You're 21. Which one are you? 19? Maybe this one next to the wall is going to be the good one. 20. Where's the level 22 one? Not you, I'm sorry. Nope. Oh, lordy lord. Sorry, I got a text. Hi. Level 22. That's the one that's the highest. His name is gonna be Ivan Ooze. Her name's gonna be Ivan Ooze. Shoot, man, I want a boy one because I have a lot of females on the team. Not that it's bad, but. Fruit. Okay, let's try the next highest level one. Oh, yeah. He's like, ooh. Son of a...
It's not bad. I just run.
Are you a male? I'm gonna try that one first. Level 19. That's level 20. What about the one that's sleeping? Oh, that's okay. Okay. Disarming voice. It's Ivan Ooze, right? His ooze with 2 O's or 1 O? Ivan Ooze. Yep, okay. I know how to spell it. He's a beautiful boy. And he deserves a beautiful ball. Yes, I would like to give him a nickname. His name shall be Ivan Ooze. If anyone doesn't know where that's from, it's from the Pokemon. It's the Power Rangers, Mighty Morphin Power Rangers movie. Please select a Pokemon from your party. Monkey. Goodbye, Monkey. We may bring you back in the future, but for now, I don't see it. Oh, Jesus! They snuck up on me, dude. There we go. A super Podion. Whoop. Frick you, Rotom. I hate your kind. Hold on, what's a shiny Grimer look like? Just curious. Serbi.net. Oh, it's green. That's kind of cool. But that's none of these here. Yeah, I'd like to heal them. I'm gonna level up Ivan with some candies. Ivan deserves it. Maybe, I don't know. We'll see. Iona's super cute. Yeah. She is pretty cute. You know what? This game was rushed to all hell, right? But one thing you can't say is bad? The damn music. It's so awesome. I don't care my battery's low, dude. Actually, I do care my battery's low. Wonder if there's shops here. Well, of course there's shops in the cities. Alright, Crydon, I'm gonna get freaking decked out. What's this? No. That looks like a closed store. Rough and tough. Roof and beef. Are these cool? No. Driving gloves. Fingerless mittens. Nah, what's the backpack look like? No. And a beanie. No. Yeah. Is there anything? A bookstore. No. Huh. I know Sara as a streamer quite a few years ago. Just how old is she anyway? That's kind of weird to ask. Why would you ask about someone's age like that? Like, it's kind of weird. We're coming back to the city, but I want to go to that one city where I can involve my friend, Iris. Yo, somewhere in these one of these mines is looking around, there's a lurking steel titan. Rumor has it, this thing's draggingly huge and real long. You think a Pokemon like that would be easy to spot, so I say it's him. Maybe super fast in that case, riding that Pokemon ears might help catch it up. Okay. Steel type. Oh, the tumbleweed. What kind of Pokemon is it? That's shiny? It's shiny? Oh my god. You fool, you've fallen in love. Maybe that will help me catch it with a nest ball. Duh. Bruh, you're in love. You're in love and you hurt the person you loved? Catch a tumbleweed. I'm gonna name it tumbleweed. Jeez, I hate that sound. Draining kiss. I didn't save. I'm gonna have to catch the Rotom again. I'm gonna have to catch Chris again. I'm gonna have to catch Ivan Ooze again. What else did I do? I don't think I did anything else. Oh my god. I traveled. I walked around. I didn't think the draining kiss would kill it. Oh, it automatically saved up here. Really? Oh, that makes me actually really happy. But I'm not gonna get that shiny yet. Is that it? What's the difference between that one and the other one? Okay, that one's not shiny. I don't care. But what is the difference? I have no idea. I'm honestly confused. Come on. Come on, Ivan. My little baby boy Ivan. I mean, maybe we won't have him, but he's just here for now. Bramblin, that's his name. I'm gonna look up the Bramblin. I'm honestly confused. Like, what is the difference between the shiny and non-shiny? Its twigs were a bit brighter, and it has a bottom that's green rather than dead. Ugh. 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 Pillowy Pokemon. His name's gonna be freaking Tomble. It makes me angered. Dude. I didn't know that was a shiny. I would have saved right before it. Hey, Ernesto, you don't look like a student, my friend. Hit him with a coven when you can't. Alright, hit him with another coven. That didn't do a lot of damage. I thought it would be a little bit more. It's cool, I guess. Why? You're not gonna win. I said you're not gonna win. Draining kiss him. Another one? Well, shoot. I got rid of friggin' monkey. Why does he have two pigs? One male, one female. What is he using those pigs for? Is he breeding his pigs? Damn, it's contagious. The flower, don't go to sleep. You got one more turn, dude. Damn it. Come on, my friend. Damn. Yeah, at least it's a physical type move, right? Doesn't usually sometimes wakes up from physical type moves. I mean, I could be wrong. But that's what it seems like. See, it woke up. It flower woke up. Defeat Ernesto. Get wrecked, Ernesto. Sit, Ernesto, sit. Diglett, Meowth, Sand Thing, Copperja, Dugtrio,
It's not shiny. I'll never meet it again. I'm a fool. Hey, Growlithe. I met a shiny, and then I killed it. What kind of world do we live in? I wanna cry. I wanna scream. But I'm not gonna, because that's my second shiny. San Francisco. Da 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 da. Come on. Doing some exploring. Some exploring of this place. Hey, look, there's a little thingy, my gene. That's kind of stupid. Kind of stupid if you mean that's a. Let me just grab the berry. It's a Makuhita just eating this. Why are they protecting it? Weird. Oh, there's a TM. I'll catch most of the Pokemon, I guess, off stream while I go through here. I don't know. Maybe. I don't know. Man, I'm just bummed about the stupid freaking tumbleweed. Maybe I would have kept it, man. I don't know why it's a Rufflet. Are any of you shiny? You don't look like it. Maybe I'll take a Rufflet. I don't know. Maybe in America. Man, I'm bummed. It's down here. How would I have known it's shiny, man? Man, what you gonna do, man? A damp rock. A Pokemon, it evolved. What Pokemon is it? Hey, what Pokemon is it? Why am I over there? Check this out. Quad. Nice, Alessa. Pretty surprised about that. But you know, it's a Gyarados, what are you gonna do? That thing is strong as hell. Thundershock, Electro Ball, Thundershock, Electro Ball, Thundershock, Electro Ball, Electro Ball. Yes! Who wants to learn Confuse Ray? No, you don't want to, man. You want to learn Minimize? Yeah, you can get rid of Mud Slap for that. Or Disable, but you know, whatever. I don't think that's it. I think it's because I had Quad. Oh, let me check those. Nope, it's bottom ain't green. Is your bottom green? No, your bottom ain't green. Check out first rufflet. It's not. It's not. It's a normal type and a freaking fire type, isn't it? No more covet. We'll catch you. Maybe I'll just switch you in. I have no idea.
Is it gonna be George? After George Washington sent to your box. Maybe. A Larvitar? It's a damn female. That's not bad, but I have too many females on the team. I'm surprised it doesn't have Sandstorm or Sandstream or whatever the ability is. Use the ultra ball. What? Dude. Man, I don't know. I don't want to kill it though. I don't think Santi will kill it, honestly. I doubt it will. Killed it. Well, whatever. We'll find another one. We'll find another one. We should go to the Pokemon Center, but, you know, I'm a fool. See, we're good. Oh, I didn't know it was muted. My bad. But, yeah, cool firestone. What is that? What are you? It ran at me. Varoom. Oh, is that what the thing turns into? The thing being that big car?
It's like a fire steel type.
Thunderwave it. Use the nest ball. Steel poison. Okay. Well, its name will be Engine. Steel type Pokemon. So if he likes steel type Pokemon, oh shoot. I'll show you how strong a sturdy steel type Pokemon can be. Well, fight me. Flame charge. Good job, Iris. Yeah, I knew how to get around it. Yeah, you know what? You know? Let me switch this. Let's check what's in here. I just want to see. See, I knew there was something. There we go. Just a Sableye. All right. Excuse me. You stinkers. Male Salen bits can't evolve, can they? It's only the females, I think. Use the great ball. Stupid. I'm just gonna kill it. It's not even a female one. Why would I even try it? Just gonna kill it. I'll go catch the Sableye. Hey, you. Fight it. I was like, who are those two walking together? Let's hit it with a swift, and then we'll hit it with a Duskwell. Oh, right, it's a ghost type, isn't it? I thought it was dark type. Well, doesn't matter. Okay, it's dead. I didn't think it would kill it. That's fine. Are you a shiny? No, you're not. Get away from me. Let me see your bottom. It's freaking brown. Whoa, that's cool. Patooey, bleh. Maybe. Line up, I need to see your bodies. Nope, they're all normal. Hey. Just a Hariyama. Can you line up, friends? Happy or not. What? What's this way? Line up. No. What's, oh, it's another one of those towers. Neat. The heck is that? Is that the Titan? I'll just kill it here and now, I guess. For that. Ooh, Scandi. candy. And lastly, maybe another piece of candy all the way up here. We have a gimme ghoul, don't we? I swear we do. It's a ghost type, so. Beat it up. Okay. Gimme ghoul. Die. Yeah, you did a good job. Good job, Flower. Check us out. Whoa! It's a steel type that you said, right? So if that's the case, Iris should be up front. Okay. Get over here. Love its face. I dare you to fight me.
Hey.
Hey. Orthworm. I get it. Iris avoided the attack. Nice. What level is it? Crit it. Or make it miss. Headbutt. Oh, it's done.
Oh, it's done. Oh, it's done. Iris, you're fine. You're fine, little.
Ivan Ooze, you're gonna just sit there, take a little bit of hits for a bit. Bit of bye, baby.
Oh, we heal.
Ivan, you sit there until we heal up Iris, alright? Ivan Ooze avoided this attack. Okay, you know what, Ivan? You deserve this. Sludge. Never mind. It's because it's steel type. Ugh. Ugh, it looks like a bug, so I forgot.
Owie.
It's okay, Ivan. You were meant to. Thing's loud. Not very effective, does 40 damage. Chase after it. Nice. All right, we're good. Oh, you stinkus. It is. Oh, hey, Arvin. Hey, pin down the Titan. Titan? That's the lurking steel Titan. It's, well, it is sure long. I think a little friend might be even festier now after eating those herbs. We're gonna do this together. Okay. Toad school. Mine is terrestrialized. A sandstorm kicked up. You suck. I don't even want you on my team. Not Arvin. Don't hit me.
Nah.
No. Oh, okay. Okay. Maybe. Come on. It's confused. Please. No! Why hit me, you ass?
Arvin, your Pokemon sucks ass.
I can't let Iris not soak up some of this XP.
It did 11 damage. Damn.
Oh, yeah. Earth Eater? That's a thing? I didn't know that was a thing. Oh, no. Earth Eater, so that's useless. Shoot, dude. I guess we can heal Iris and send him back out, her back out.
Damn, though.
Another sandstorm kicked up. Whoa, oh, because it's wrapped? You piece of garbage.
Hmm.
It's fine. Gemily to. Goodness. Goodness. By the power of, come on. Yes. Yes. Good job, Iris.
Alessa's evolving?
Boom, 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 boom.
Yes, yeah.
Look at her. She's now an Ampharos. Give her a hug. Yes. Oh yeah, you can learn Thunder Punch. Oh heck yeah, you can learn Thunder Punch. What do you want to get rid of? Let's see. You want to get rid of Charge? No, why would you do that? Well, we can get rid of Thunder Shock. How about that? We're not getting rid of Thunder Wave. That Paralyze couldn't come in handy. Well, also no Static Body. We'll see. That Charge, though. I'm not a little buddy, dude. I bet we'll find even more that Herba Mystica. He knew it. It's good that all the cave layouts are the same. It's one of the herbs, make no mistake. The salty one. What does your book have to say? Aching hands and feet, your neuropathy and numbness. Why is he screaming when he's making a sandwich? Bob's your uncle. Here you go, my special whimsical herb-filled super sandwich. And it comes with a side of Titan badge as a token of my gratitude. We've done it. Hello? You again? Yeah, you wanna buy my sandwich? Oh yeah. Here you go. Oh yeah, he deserves it. But he deserves one. Look at him go. He deserves those sandwiches. No, we can jump higher. Is he gonna eat the one off the table? Oh, he's mad. Okay, what's your backstory, Arvin? He's got a big old dog. Mabo stiff. Oh, look at him. I name him Humphrey. You go, bud, eat up. This sandwich should help you feel better. Aw. Let Humphrey eat it. Potions and things don't work. Have you tried Pokemon Center? The only thing. The Herba Mystica. That book, what is it? Found in my mom's lab. Herba Mystica. Area Zero was home to wondrous herbs and that instantly impart vigor when eaten. We dubbed them Herba Mystica and attempted to grow some in areas around Paldea. However, before we could harvest, the herbs were eaten by Pokemon, which in turn grew large and strong. We call these Titan Pokemon. This book is full of crazy stories and legend things. Stuff nobody I usually believe. But I believe it. So he has mommy issues. Can cure anything that ails you. Case in point, were cold as ice before he ate the last there, but they've warmed up a little now. I'm sure they have. Are you done eating, bud? Yeah, he's done. Oh, we can open his eyes. Can you see? Are your eyes open? Yes, I did it. Woo! So unless he was able to his eyes, I was so worried. Oh man, I'm so glad. Humphrey deserves it. Look at Humphrey over there. The book wasn't lying. So that's my story. Three weeks ago, let's find them together. He deserves every sandwich, though. Humphrey deserves every sandwich. Crydon, he's okay. He deserves it because we go stronger. This is Sada. Hey, Sada. Has Green more of its original power? Yes, it has. Well, your brain is planning to jump higher now if you press and hold the B button. Oh, okay. Yeah, I can keep on taking care of it. Kind of far away from where I wanted to go. You can get there, though. Hey, come on. What is that? Is that a gym leader? Come on, dude. Oh. Small jump, hold it. Whoa, big jump. Okay. So, like, big jump. Oh, he makes it. Big jump. Big jump. Oh, my lord, he's making these amazing leaps. I think it was zoom in. Big jump. I'll go back to this place maybe off stream and just catch Pokemon. Because I don't think it's any fun to watch just someone catch Pokemon over and over. Hey, another Larvitar. Yeah. Oh, shoot. I forgot. Iris is in my front. It's another male or female.
that's bad, but man. Just want more. I've caught a lot of females. Seed bomb, baby. I think Ivan. Ivan's gonna go one day. Don't know who by replaced by who or what. I think he's gotta go, you know? Your body's not orange. Oh, that's the worm thing. Where are you? Oh yeah, you can heal me quickly. Thank you. What's that? Oh, I know this thing. This is a what type is it? Terra type versus it. I'm guessing that's steel? It's usually a fighting type, but oh no, we're done. It's done. Yeah, we're choosing the next Pokemon. We'll choose this. Please don't kill it. I kind of want this. Oh. He's like a quick attack or something, man. Oh, that broke it. With an Ultra Ball. Nice. We got it. Yes. And it's a steel Terra type, so that's kind of cool. We're gonna name it. Well, it's Fa Links.
we'll name it Phalanx, you know, like the actual thing it's based off of. There. Yeah, we're adding it. So goodbye, Ivanhoe's. I'm sorry. We'll have that for now. Yeah. So I was just thinking, like, should we? I think we could. We should. Sorry, I'm just looking at my phone real quick. Yeah. Yeah, we'll have it. Plus, it's a steel terror type, so I think that's really interesting. Oh, yeah, we made it. Oh, I was like, we've had those, don't we? Yeah, we do. I want a piece of candy. Whoa. Anything new? Nope. A dark Terra type Starly. And I haven't been fighting trainers recently. That's not good. Ooh, piece of candy. That's a ground type. Uh-oh.
I didn't heal.
Let's go with spinach and seed bomb it. It's speed, but you know. Spinach is pretty fast. A Flareon, eh? Go, Jamalita. Bulldoze him. Why are we so far away from each other? Like, come on, dude. That's cool that they have a Flareon. I like Flareon. It's... What? Hello? It is not that heavy. No, sirree. It cannot be that heavy. Isn't it body slam based? Your damage is based on how heavy your Pokemon is? It's like Snorlax is... Come on. Yes. Get out of town. Hariyama. It's a fighting type, so Flower should be able just to to just smack it down. Teach it its place. Okay. Mariama's big. Does anyone ever wonder why they're humanoid looking Pokemon? No one's wondered, like, why are there humanoid looking Pokemon? You outmoxied me. Thanks for the $4,000. Jeez. Up. What are those? Diglets. Hoya. Arrive at my destination. Dun, 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 dun. Yeah, I want to buy Pokeballs. We need. Maybe with that many, just in case. That's about it. Nope. You stink. There is a person here. I've read. They give you the armor. Fancy a trade? Yeah. Bronzor. Hold on. You TM machine. Wait, hold on, let me check. I want to exchange materials. Bronzer. Bronzer. Oh, come on. Vanna, Psyduck, Magma, Grimer, Drowsy, Pidgeon, Eevee, Marie, Pop, Murkrow, Teddy, or Fancy Sailor. Do I not have a Bronzor thing? Ugh. Do Bronzors spawn around here? I'm looking for a Bronzor. Any Bronzors around here? No, you're. Any Bronzors around here?
nope, that's a person. I was like, that's blue. I was like, is that a bronzer? Oh, Torkoal. Oh, I'll catch you later. You're 328. Damn. Bronzer. Bronzer. Well, I'm looking for a bronzer. I am looking for a bronzer. Oh, okay. He's level 37. It's a dark type. It dies!
Okay.
Okay. I'm sorry, have you seen any bronzers around here? Let's see, is it in my Pokedex? Okay, I don't think freaking you can see, you can find just Espeons and Jolteons. That's crazy. I mean, it says rarely seen, but that's crazy. Oh. Oh yeah, Stardust. Just some candy, okay. But, A to Z real quick. Okay, you stink. What number is Bronzor in this? Because I can't just, like, click like you usually could. I'm looking at Bronzor number. He is number 436? Now, is that true in this game? I mean, he's number 153 in this game. Okay, that's dumb. Okay. Oh, I don't have. Okay. Okay, that's. Ah, my God. Where does he spawn, though? things while we're up here. Answer. Somewhere around here. This is stink. It's a tinker tink. I'll catch the tinker tink in a sec.
Yes, die.
Uh-oh. I didn't mean this. A dreaming kid. Oh, yeah, discerning voice. Hello, little Tinker Tink. You're a very low level, so I will.
His name, right? Yes. Eustace.
Stairs. Try to get me.
I'm sorry.
I'm gonna kill all of you.
That's only one fragment. How many fragments? We need 10, but we can probably buy it now, right? How many boxes have I fold? 2, 3, 4, 6, 7, 8. They're 5x5, so you can fit 25 Pokemon, right? Wait. Yeah. That doesn't seem like a lot. Shoot, that spooked me. I can just kill it, can't I? Let me go check something. Oh, I made it to my destination. Oh, did I say it? I did. Get rid of it off the map. Yes. Whee! Let's see if I can buy him now. Because if I can go buy him, that will make my life so much easier. Yeet.
Yeah, what am I need? I want to exchange materials for OP. Tinky Tink Hair. Can they just be freaking in? Alphabetical. Yes. How many do I need? I need 7. What?
You only have 3.
You can only buy 3? Can I go to a different... Oh my god, I have 6. Need to climb that entire mountain again. It's stupid, gosh dang squirrel piece of garbage. Get out of town. Catch them all. Get in line, brother. Oh, come on. You can always make it. Hold on, hold on, hold on. Okay, come. Come on. It's, Now. We messed up. Oh, never mind. We did it. Nice. So I need to find 6 more. No, sorry. 3, only 4 more. Box bag. Is it this? Okay. Sort by type? No, sort by name, dude. Bronze or fright? I just bought 3, I thought. I'm getting angered. Do I honestly only have 3? Are you kidding me? I bought 3. I exchanged. What? So now I have 4.
get more if you catch them? Well, I'll catch one. I mean, it should be easy. Should. Send it to the box. See, useless. How many do we have now? Wait, whoops. 7. So if we get lucky, we'll only have to fight 2. But if we are unlucky, we'll have to fight 3. Poop, there it is. Why would you say that? Why would you say poop, there it is? That's not cool. I understand, Miss Kirk. How you doing? We're just farming for damn bronze ore fragments at the moment. I have to fight one more. I just saw one's over there. Is that shiny? No. It's metal. It's kind of like tan. Bronze are like gonzo, or exactly, if it lets me, because they're gone. Yes, but we'll finally get to evolve Iris, so that's a good thing. I think that's 10. If that, I hope, I pray. Bag, and that's 10. Oh, okay. Why is your cat named Flower? Well, no, it's Eevee, right? And I named it Flower because you know how, like, Flower can be made into a lot of things? Eevee can evolve into a lot of things. So that's why I named it Flower. I can change the nickname if you want. I was going to name it, like, Cream or, like, what's another thing? Milk? It's just, I don't know. Something that's very, like, something you can, diverse. But then there's Jamalita, cat named Jamalita. Name it Cream after because yeah, I get that. If when I find a Vaporeon or another Eevee, I'll name it Cream. There's Alessa here. Here's Spinach. Here's Iris. Iris is named after a female character from Mega Man. You'll see why. Plus it kind of looks like Mega Man. And then here's Phalanx. I just got failings just a little bit ago, but I liked it. It's pretty cool. Yeah. But let me, oh, here. Well, here. So. Oh, well, you'll see. You'll see in a sec. Oh, it's named Phalanx because, wait, where is it? Oh, there it is. Sorry, cause like, it kind of it when it like see if I can make it a like attack or like do something. I can't. But it's like it becomes like a phalanx shaped where they like all spread out. Could you name a butt plug? I can name it like butt plug. I think butt plug is that. Is that work? Or do you want anal beads? I think, I don't know if anal beads will work, but we can try in like one word. Anal beads. Oh, it worked. we can make the A capital. Where's the backspace? There. And then let me travel to... I haven't even gotten that far into the game, honestly. I've just been exploring. It's kind of fun, too. Yeah, fly to that spot. There he is, this man. Fancy a trade. I'm a collector of curiosities and great little bronzor. 10 bronze, yes, 10. I have 10, very good. A set of auspicious armor. And then, if I go to my bag, where did it get put in? This one? No. Oh, yeah, there it is. Iris is now finally evolving. Look at her go. She's become bigger. Yes. Kind of looks like Mega Man, right? Oh, my guy? Oh, we focus on the Pokemon. He's still there, I think. Yes. Yeah, learn Psyshock? Oh, yeah, he can learn Psyshock. She can learn Psyshock. We'll get rid of Nightshade. Oh, you can see my little phone. Yeah. Now you can, there he is. There he is. Yeah, for some reason they get like, yeah, this game's not really well optimized, is it? But there we go. We finally have that. Let's get her. Oh, we have a lot of Pokemon. We have like 4 boxes full. That's a lot of Pokemon, ain't it? Does your phone float? It's a Rotom. So it's this Pokemon. I have no idea, but it's the phone is a Rotom that's like taking over a phone. So it's a Rotom phone. And here's a Rotom. I named a piece of shit because I took like 10 minutes almost trying to catch this thing. It was stupid. We have Boink, Shelly. I have a shiny Pokemon. I know. Here's my shiny Pokemon. I found a shiny Pokemon this morning, but I accidentally killed it. So kind of bummed about that. But here's the shiny. It's named Big Pink. That's a big pig. It is a big pig. His name is Big Pink. Because it's named after the gum from Futurama. It's like a ham-based gum, and it's like Big Pink, so he's Big Pink. And plus, this was pink, so I thought it was fun. Yeah, that's... The other one I found was of...
Where is it?
Oh, the tumbleweed here. I found the shiny version of it. I didn't know it was shiny, and I accidentally killed it. So, kind of made me bummed. Those are the only shiny Pokemons I found. Let me feed. Let's give it 4 candies for now. That's level 28. You should get a shiny Arcanine. I have a normal. Oh, wait, whoops. Oh, damn. Is that enough? And we'll give it. Oh, my good lord. I didn't mean that. Son of a bee. I might just use all of the rest. The pug that you should get, the pug that couldn't stand up sometimes died. What? There's a pug that died? Okay, let me find a let me find what a shiny Growlithe looks like, because I don't know what it looks like on top of my head. No, not Hisuian. Hisuian. Just the normal Growlithe. Okay, it's like, it's kind of a yellow. Yeah, it was either a bones or a no bones day based on if it could stand in the morning. Oh no! That's sad. I'm sorry. Let me look where Growlithe spawned real quick. Okay. I have to go scroll through all this garbage. Try to find my Growlithe entry. Because I don't remember it. How far is Growlithe? What? No, come on. Did I pass it? Hold on. Numerical order, we're going A to Z. I don't know why it's in alphabetical. Growlithe, here we are. Number 213. Habitat, whoops. Okay. All right. Miracle. Okay. So it said it lives around here. Let me just get to this. Nah. There. We'll fly here. We'll go look for Growlithe. Okay. I'm gonna go look for Growlithe. I don't know how long this will take. It may take hours, it may take minutes. It wasn't down there, it was like closer to the cliff side. It's a worm. No. It's a big Doug trio. Big break. Do I have a Psyduck? I do have a Psyduck. It is. I think I named it Headache. Oh, yeah, there it is. The name is Headache. I named it Headache because its Pokédex entry says that's where they get their psychic powers from. They have like massive headaches. Let's see. Growlithe. What are these? Dawnstone. A rare bone. A Poke Doll. There's a lot of stuff here. Pick it up. An energy root. A Venushock. A Firestone. The streamer who, when Sword and Shield came out, spent a few days catching and then evolving shiny Growlithe. It was just, yeah. Sword and Shield was also pretty easy of a game from what I remember. Oval Stone. Oh, I can evolve my Nurse Joy. But I needed to be happy. Can I make it up there? No, it's too high. Oh yeah, this one. Violet's looks a bit better when you ride it because it actually looks like a motorcycle. This one, it just like starts running and its wheels never, it quote unquote wheels never touch the ground. I think Violet got the better motorcycle Pokemon. Where the heck? You know, maybe it's because it's nighttime. Maybe they don't spawn during nighttime. Why did they have to have Pokemon wheels in the I don't know. Because I guess they were replacing the bicycle and they wanted not everyone to be scared. I have no idea. Maybe because it's nighttime. Let's have a picnic. Oh, I can't set up a picnic while riding a Pokemon. Alright, let's set up a picnic. Oh, there we go. I haven't started a picnic. You can enjoy picnics together with the Pokemon in your party. If you're playing in a group with friends, you can have a big picnic. You'll be able to set up a picnic table in the middle of a town. Yeah. Look, there's all my Pokemon. They're all walking around, having a grand old time. Why is this so tall? This thing is 4'11". Does that mean my character is shorter than 4'11"? I mean, well, yeah. He was screaming. Oh, she fell asleep. How tall is Gabite? I don't know. But let's make a sandwich. How do you make a sandwich? I can talk. Did Alessa just... What is it? Just talk. Okay. Let's talk to Flower. I want to make a sandwich. What the heck? Do I have to talk to every single one of these? Promotion? No. Shoot, dude. What is whistle? Oh, that makes them all wake up? Oh shoot, they all came. I want to make a sandwich. Woo! Pearl Gaming Key9, thank you for the follow. Let's make a cool sandwich. Right. Alright. I want to make my own sandwich, you see. We're gonna start with We don't have any peppers. That's fine, I guess. Let's have ham. Ham. Cheese. Cheese. And a pickle. Next, ketchup. That's it. Next, and a pick. I get to put it down. Oh, never mind. Eh. This is so weird. Oh wait, put one more slice of, this is gonna be, I didn't think it'd be three slices of cheese. I thought I would only get three. This is a lot of cheese. Yeah. Yeah. Thank you for banning him. He's trying to sell some. Of course, yeah. This is a thick sandwich. That's a lot of slices of ham. Alright. Put the bread on top. It fell over. There we go. There's our sandwich. All done. Fell on its side. Yeah, it's a good sandwich, alright. Alright, let's eat the sandwich. And that was a decent sandwich, I guess. It's a 3-star sandwich. A counter power ground. Okay. They all like their sandwich. Can I pack? We're done picking nicknames. Never mind. That gave him XP? Huh. Alright. Let's go look for a Growlithe again. What is that? Those are copper jugs. Huh. Diglett. Ghastly. Tumbleweed. Those things. A snake. What's this? A deer. Diglett. A worm. Diglett. A snake. Snake, a Diglett, oh, that's technically a Dugtrio. What? I can't go up that. Oh, hey, look, a Gimme Ghoul token. How many of those do we have? Because I think we need 200 to level up a Pokemon. Or evolve a Pokemon, rather. Oh, whoops. Oh, Gimme Ghoul. We need 250. Oh, we have 200. That's close. Oh, piece of candy. Oh, my lord. That's silly. Proteon. A burb. That's not a shiny burb. You have to look at a tummy. its tummy's brown, then it's a shiny burb. Diglett. Rock things.
Where the heck are the...
They're around over here. Let me go set the destination. Oh, a Larvitar. Yeah. Okay. Don't kill it. Okay, it's fine. Okay, let's catch it with a Duskull because it's at nighttime. Do you want to name it? I was thinking Trisket, but I'll go with whatever you want.
Guess he's no longer here. That's okay.
His name will be Trisket.
Trisket.
Man, I already have it. Becomes a Pupitar. Anything? You guys shiny? You guys shiny? You guys shiny? No, you're not shiny. Meow, that's right. I'm stuck. Alright. Any growl this be able to see from up here? None. Alright. What we're gonna do. We'll maybe find a shiny Growlithe later. What we're gonna do is. That's a mass outbreak of weasels. That's a mass outbreak of combis. I mean, I don't know what the set path is. I could just beat these guys over here. So this place is around level 20s-ish. You know, let's go beat her. Yeah, let's go fight that spot. Pa 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 pa. Do 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 ch 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 do do do. And after we beat her, we'll probably call it. I'm sleepy. Should be all better now. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I've been having nice battles. Me six. Alright. But we'll go fight the gym leader first. Piece of candy. Ooh, piece of candy. So, you want to know if your Pokemon is really getting the best ever? Yeah. Which of your Pokemon effort do you want to check? Flowers. What do you mean, King Soul give a bit more? Is it not exerting itself? Oh wait, I was curious. Where can you get the mint Pokemons? Where can you buy them? Oh, that's where you buy them? Oh, okay. It's okay. We don't have... Oh shoot, I didn't mean to click that. I didn't mean to click these. Can we stop? Cancel. We have a gentle mint, a hasty mint. Do we have a calm mint? We don't have a calm mint. It's okay. That's fine. It's Nimona. Which are you going for right now? Wait, seriously? I'm close by. Hang on, I'll come say hi. There you are.
Oh, it smells good.
Man, look at you, 2 dream badges already. Awesome. This gym you chose to be number 3, huh? We're up to the challenge for sure, but like, just to be safe, you probably better have a pre-gym warm-up battle with me. Yeah, let's. Yeah, I wanna test it out. Let's see. It'll be a good indicator whether or not we'll have the red. I'm assuming we will, because basing on the Pokemon around here, yeah. But maybe it cranks it up for the gym. Yeah, I'm ready. You ready for my hard hitters? That's a hard hitter. Everything I have. Okay. Okay. Pommy. Alright. Please don't say that's a hard hitter. My skills are sure are ripening. Nice. Quaxel and Alessa, clean this up. You know what? We feel so confident. Since we feel so confident in my, I feel so confident in myself, I'm gonna charge, then hit him with a Thunder Punch. You know, I'm gonna Thunder Punch. Nice. Okay. Oh, the fighting one. Okay. And then by default, where can you find Yawn? You can't find Yawn?
Hold on. Yawn TM. Well, yeah, a lot of Pokemon can learn Yawn. But where is it, I'm asking? Hold on. How did you... Is Yawn... You can't... Wait, hold on. Can you not find Yawn? Is Yawn not a... How are you supposed to make it learn Yawn? Thanks, Nimona. Let me look up something real quick. Wait, can Eevee learn Yawn? Thank you. Goodbye.